This is our assistant humanoid robot. It has many features such as Bluetooth control, voice control, gesture control, as well as it has a special feature that is obstacle avoiding.
It can be connected to your mobile through Bluetooth or Wi-Fi. It has a special app on Play Store which will allow you to connect with the robot and control it.
Coming to this side of the robot, there is preservation box or storage box.
Here you can keep or preserve fruits, food, chocolates, etc. This is a type of preservation box.
Coming to the opposite side of the robot, there is a medikit.
This medikit contains a small medikit, masks, ORS powder, 2 ml syringe, and it has a 3-port charging power bank which will allow you to charge 3 phones at a time, and it has a power battery backup of 6 hours. Now coming towards the main attraction of this robot is this 8 inches Android based screen. It is a total Android based screen which will allow you to connect with your mobile and control the robot. You can ask any type of question to this screen about the robot. This is the circuit diagram of the robot. We have used 4 lithium batteries, 4 gear motors, a HC05 Bluetooth module, servo motor, ultrasonic sensor, switch, and L293D motor driver, Arduino Uno. Now I will show you how this robot works with Bluetooth control, gesture control, voice control, and a special feature obstacle avoiding.